My name's Spencer Hurd. I am 13 years old, an 8th grader. I am an orange and white belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I've been doing Jiu-Jitsu for 3 years.
Helped out Spencer a lot. He's more focused, he's more intelligent when he talks to other people. I think Jiu-Jitsu has made him more confident. He doesn't do normal things kids do. He thinks a lot about what he's gonna do before he do it.
Guys, go.
The grinding environment, I mean, it makes him a whole lot better. He's a stronger person as a whole. He's come a long way. I'm gonna say he's a straight A student. He might have had one B here and there, but he always corrects it and tries to raise it up as an A. That's what I'm most proud of him for. I started training jiu-jitsu after watching my son train for 2.5 years. One day he's like, "Dad, why don't you try this so that way you know how I feel?" And I was like, "Hey son, that's a great idea. I'll get on the mat and I'll see exactly how you feel." I got on the mat and it's a whole different world. It's a lot of work and I'm really, really proud of him for what he has done and what he has accomplished. Thank you.
Thank you.